cause I knew I'd get a kiss. Always got mad when the class was dismissed. But when it was a session, I always had a question. Now it read my hand to make a stack up to my desk and help me with my problem, for it was never much. Just a trick to smell a sin or sneak a touch. Oh, how I wish I could hold her hand and give her a hug. She was married to the man, he was a thug. His name was Lee, nor was he. He picked her up probably at 3 o'clock, for I was on the dot. Yes, indeed, he wrote graffiti on the bus. I carved her name, the rider plus, with my name last. On the looking glass, I seen her yesterday, but still I had to let her pass.
She was passing me by.
Now when I dream of fairy tales, I think of me and Shelly. Cause she's my type of hype and I can stand when brothers tell me that I should quit chasing and look for something better. But the smile that she shows makes me a go-getter. I haven't gone as far as asking if I could get with her. I just play love by ear and hope she gets the picture. I'm shooting for her heart, got my finger on the trigger. She can be my broad and I can be her nigga. But all I can do is stare back. These kids we used to kiss when we played through the damn. Now she's more sophisticated, highly intimidated, not at all overrated. I think I need a prayer to get an unforgettable. It looks rather dry. It's a twinkle in her eye, just a twinkle in her eye. Although she's crazy stepping out, try and stop the stride, cause I can't have no more. That's in me.
And I must voice my opinion. Can't be pretending she didn't have me sprung like a chicken. Chasing my tail like a doggy. She was like a star, thinking I was like a fan. Damn, she looked good downside, she had a man. He was a Rudy, Rudy was a nickin'. She told me soon your little birdie's gonna fly. She was a flake like corn, and I was born not to understand. But let the past, I proved to be a better man.
Now there she goes again, the dopest Ethiopian. And now the world around me begins moving in slow motion whenever she happens to walk by. Why does the apple of my eye overlook and disregard my feelings? No matter how much I try, wait, no, I did not really pursue my little princess with persistence. And I was so lucky that she was unaware of my existence. From a distance I desired, secretly admired, wired a letter together.
My dear, my dear, my dear, you do not know me, but I know you very well. Now let me tell you about the feelings not before you when I try.
I make some sort of attempt, I simp. Damn, I wish I wasn't such a wimp. Cause then I would let you know that I love you so. And if I was your man, then I would be true. The only lying I would do is in the bed with you. Time to sit the one who loves you dearly. P.S. love me tender. But the letter came back 3 days later, returned to send it.
She keeps passing me by. She keeps passing me by. She keeps passing me by.